I would like to have the same amount of likes and dislikes.